angle of repose. Okay, in the exam, how you will get questions based on this angular repose means, show the angle of friction and angle of repose. Okay, in the previous class, I said about that angle of friction. Okay, now I am going to tell about the angle of repose. So, what is the angle of repose? So, angle of repose, so let us take the body is inclined plane. Let us take this is... Now I will tell the first definition. What is the angle of? Definition. What is the angle of repose? So when the object is on the inclined plane. So if it is suppose this is, I am thinking this is plane. What happens? The object will slide in this plane? No. So what happens slightly, it is if it is like this, then what happens, it may slide. Depend upon what here, this depend upon this angle. If it is like this, then it will be started sliding. Okay, at which angle the object is started sliding on this surface, then that angle we can say angle of repose. Then what we can say, the body is ready to slide. The body is ready to slide on the surface the body is ready to slide on the surface angle surface that should has a surface when it will body slides. Okay, then angle is there, then the angle should be there, then only it is moving. At which angle that we can take here alpha, then or else we can take here theta is equal to alpha. When we can see if it is like this, then it is making the okay, now I am going to tell about this diagram. So the body is ready to at which angle the body is ready to inclined plane. Suppose let us take one body is there that is on the inclined plane. Okay, when it is starting sliding, at which angle the body is ready to sliding, that angle we are calling the angle of repose. Now I am going to tell about this. Now we will see the in diagram. This is in this direction. Next this is theta. Let us take theta is equal to alpha, we can take. Okay, at which angle the body slotted, then we can, that is the angle of repose. That angle we are going to find how much that is there. So let us consider. Let us consider the body mass M, it is on the inclined plane. It is on the inclined plane. Okay, so what happened, it is coming, it is moving on the inclinal plane. Okay, opposite which force is acting? It is coming down on the inclinal plane. Okay, which force is acting? The mg sin theta acting. Okay, parallelly along with the say in the same direction, opposite which force is acting? That is a frictional force or statistic force. Okay, the total body mass, it is acting downwards, that is mg cos theta. Then above which force is acting? That is the normal reactions. Okay, here two components are acting. Components. First one. What is the first one? Mg cos theta. Mg cos theta. It is vertically down. It is downwards. It is downwards. Mg sin theta. It is Mg sin theta. It is acting on the inclined plane. Okay, then according to we know that what happened here, see if you observe the diagram, what happened, see from the diagram, from the diagram, see what I can write, tell me. N is equal to mg cos theta. So the total body of the mass, the total object mass acting downwards, that is mg cos theta. Okay, opposite which force is vertically upside? That is n. Okay, upward is equal to upward, how much is there? N. Downward, how much is there? Mg cos theta. Next, on the inclinable plane, okay, how much this side is there? Mg sin theta. Then opposite, how much is there? That is fl. Then fl or fs you can write. Mg sin theta. Okay, if you consider this is equation number 1. Okay, if you do equation divided 2 by 1, then what happen? FL by N is equal to so mg gets cancelled. So what is remaining? But okay, at which angle the object is started, or at which angle the object is sliding, that we can say theta is equal to alpha. Then what happen? Tan alpha. See, what is the term here? FL by FL by N. So what is the FL by N? That is statistic. Yes, statistic frictional constant. SFC, statistic frictional coefficient. Then what we can say, that is FL directly proportional to N. Then if you remove this proportional constant, FL is equal to mu S or mu L, you can take, that is up to you. You can take mu S or mu L, then N. Then FL by mu S. So FL by N is equal to how much we can write? Tan alpha. Tan alpha. Then FL by N how much is there? Simply you can write here. Mu S. Tan alpha. So next, alpha is equal to what we can write? Okay. So alpha is equal to tan inverse mu s. Okay, from this what we can tell? See, the angle of repose equal to the What we can say, this is alpha. Alpha, what I said? The angle of repose. The angle of repose is equal to the numerically or mathematically tangent function of coefficient of the coefficient of statistical friction. So this is equation number one. Okay, already what is our question? How you will get in the question exam means the angle of friction is equal to the angle of repose. Okay, yesterday we derived what is the angle of friction. I got same formula. This is equation number two. From this is from angle of friction. Okay, from equation 1 and 2, or else if you consider this is A and B. From equation A and B, then what we can write? Alpha is equal to pi. Then what we can say? What is the alpha? Angle of repose. Then what is the pi? Finally, we proved it. Angle of alpha is equal to pi. Alpha is equal to pi means angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. Okay, in the exam you will get this is 4 marks. 4 marks questions. So he won't ask derive the angle of repose. He will ask show the angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. Or else you will get question like this also. What is the relation between angle of friction and angle of repose? Then what is the relation finally after solving the angle of friction and angle of repose? Finally, you have to observe the last results. Okay, if you observe last result carefully, then what is the conclusion? So you are getting same angle. Then angle of friction also as well as angle of repose. Then what is the conclusion here? Angle of friction is equal to angle of repose. This is you will get the 4 marks. Okay, you have to draw the diagram very carefully. This diagram and the diagram. If your diagram is nice, you will get the marks. Then they will see at last point. Okay, this is about the angle of repose.